Loves our perks. Alright, let's put that there. That didn't make that many people happy. Alright, so let's plop down a perk here. And it makes just a few people happy. Wow, not that many people use these perks. Apparently. But it seems to be working. I really hope that these expand at some point. Maybe I should check on the health. I don't know if I even have any health in this city. I guess I don't. No wonder they're in trouble. For some reason I thought I built one. Let's put one near the center. Near the city hall, so our politicians at least can get stuff. Okay, 32 deaths per day in a city of 14,000. I actually have no idea with the math whether that's high or low or what, but... Alright. Here we go. We are going to just... make this around here. To the backside. Pretty soon Bala is going to be full. In a very short... a very short time it will have taken us in the end, so... Alright, let's put some residential. And since it comes all the way up to the water, hopefully we'll have some high density popping up here at some point. Could be our greatest hope. Alright. And let's have a wonderful little loop. Whee! There we go. Oh, sigh. Zone on the outside. Come on, don't be stubborn. Okay, I guess this one random spot can't be zoned. For whatever reason, it's kind of weird. Let's see what develops here. Alright, so we're going to put some of that down. Not enough room to put anything over here, and this area for some reason is a jerk. So let's place down some commercial. And the rest will be residential. This might not be the most efficient thing in the world, but hopefully we'll get some high density. That's the hope anyway. Alright, so we are going to go back to perks. Let's slap down one of these. Let's slap down one of... Ooh, you're big. Okay. Slap down one of those. Slap down one of those. And also, I think we're going to need some bus stops. Yeah, people are going to need to be getting to school. Everybody goes to school. No slackers allowed. And they are getting happier because we gave them bus stops. Bus stops apparently make them more happy than parks. Well, it makes sense, you know. Kids want to, or at least need to go to school to get their education and all their thing. Alright, let's speed up to full speed. Take a look at what's going on here. Vacant residence for sale. Yeah, so we're experiencing some growth in these areas. Hopefully people will be moving in sometime soon. Only you can prevent fires. Ooh, I put out more than 10 fires in a day. Somehow. And I got myself a little trophy, little accommodation. What do they call that? Achievement. What do you want? No thanks. I've played the other SimCities. Okay, it would be nice to build a rail station, but alas, no Minister of Transportation. Oh, look at that, public library. I like that idea. I like that idea so much that you have to go away because we are making it. Oh, man. So, Our city is rapidly filling up. Lol, little road there. Not that many people are going to be going down that way, I'm assuming, so it makes sense to me. Whoa, hello. Oh, wow. Getting used to this new thing is kind of different. It said zone. Zone! Alright, this angle sucks. There we go. Come on. Come on. There we go. So, I should probably put the bus stops out here. Put one down here. We can put Dana Park. Alright, so let's put us some, yay, a little bit of roads here, or a little bit of zones along the roads. Okay. So I'm thinking, do I want to build another road over here? Not if it looks like that. Okay. Alright, yeah. I want the best possible connections for my city. Wow. There we go. That should let all the people in. Let's put that along here. I wonder how sharp of an intersection we could get, and I guess we found out only that sharp. Alright, so. Whoa, hello. I would rather have a straight road there. We're gonna fill out our industry over here. That's not straight. It doesn't matter, though. Okay. Little connection for you. Industry demand is rather high, so. Oh, Jesus. Alarm clock. I didn't expect that to happen. Okay, but anyway, where were we? Oh yeah, zoning our industry. Hopefully not too much will blow over these residential places. But we'll just have to wait and see, I guess. Alright, we are gonna just place that tunnel on here. Come on. Alright. There we go. And now industrial can come and happily move into the city. Oh, okay. Alright, well. So far over here we have a lot of low density. We can't live here without power. Let's go to our power plant. Where did I put it? Here we go. Coal supply has run out. Accept global coal deliveries. Alright, that sounds expensive, but I think we're going to just have to accept it. Alright, come on. So is the coal coming yet? Is the coal coming yet? The coal is not coming yet. We're accepting deliveries. Oh wait, here we go. Phew. Okay, can I see a power map? There's no power way out there. Alright, but, can I see a power map, folks? Okay, land value, building density, industrial tech, population, commercial, residential, industrial wind map. We'll take a look at the wind map. You can see where the wind's blowing, but it still doesn't show us the pollution. Let's see, if we click on these random things. Happiness map, land value map. There's a lot of good land value map here and here. It's good to know. Alright, so... Alright, well, we really want to see our air pollution, but I can find no way to do so. It's under health. Aha, air pollution map. So there's a lot of pollution over here. And, yeah, I was expecting shaded colors. Actually, it's not that bad. We don't have that much air pollution. So I guess we really never had anything to worry about here. Alright, so let's take a look at what our people are doing. We love the new city buildings. That's wonderful. People keep dying. Jeez. We have... Still annoyed we had no power. Yes, that's one thing about... Oh no, robbery in progress. Send the police. Yay, there they go. One thing about people in this game I've noticed is that even after you change something, they'll still be mad about it for a while. It's like a woman. Ooh, I just went there. Oh, that was not politically correct. Fire blazes out of control. Well, we have police. Why are they protesting high rent? Well, I don't send rent prices. I don't see what the deal is. I still am kind of disappointed that we are experiencing nothing but low density. I mean, if I was going to make low density, I would have just made everything a lot closer together. Because this is kind of stretched out. You know, the way that these two roads are, I would have tried to make that for the entire city. Our workers are dying. Alright, where's our medical? It seems like we're having a medical issue here. Clinic near capacity. Can we edit this? Alright. Ambulance bay. Sorry, person. Your house is gonna be... Just gonna add all that. We're just gonna make a big old health complex here. Alright. Let's put more ambulance bays over here. There we go, and that is as big as we can make that clinic. So hopefully that will improve the healthiness of everyone in our wonderful little city. Okay. Well, I see the ambulances are going around, and whenever they go around, the area that they go to gets greener. So I guess that's very helpful. Alright, let's take a look. We are experiencing some traffic jams over here. Let's see, can I... Ooh. We can follow this person. Going to work, need the money. Whoa! Aren't you driving a little fast? Well, we are on maximum speed, so I guess, there we go. Left work with simoleons, going home. Alright. Well, that was exciting. There are great places to shop. We love the new city buildings. Another family member has passed away. Well, we have our, we have our stuff now. Someone said we're here to stay. Did I see that right? We need money. Well, don't you have jobs? I guess there could be a few more jobs here. Alright, I'm still a little bummed that the density isn't increasing. Alright. So, let's come back here. Not even enough medium wealth shoppers. Build parks or city services. Alright, well, let's take a look at our other services. Well, we already looked at health. Police. Alright, you could do with some expanding. Alright. Jail cells. There we go. Our wonderful little jail is now here. We can buy some police cars, I think. This is costing us money, but we have money to spend here. Put a little sign for our police station. Alright. Well, that should help out here. I wonder if we'll have the same thing when the police cars start traveling around the city. They will, Oh, look, there's a bad guy. Maybe I should slow this down just a tad. Alright, well, here we go. On patrol, looking for criminals. I said follow, oh no. Oop, I hear a guy getting handcuffed, I think. But yeah, when the police cars go around, they certainly are happy. Okay, let's take a look at our fire. Our fire station is right here. Once again, let us... fire station garage. We are gonna give them all that we can give them. What's this? Put a bell on top. Fire station flagpole. Nice. Alright, we're gonna put that there. We're gonna put our beautiful little sign up here. Alright. Fire department. Alright, should be pretty happy. Alright, we've already looked at that. Now I think we should look at our school. We built a library, didn't we? Alright, well, we have our bus stops. Okay. Well, it's showing that nobody's in the school at all because it's past school day. What can we expand here? Where can I put this? Alright. We're just going to make our city nice and our school nice and big. Oh, geez, we are, like, out of money. Alright, hit fast speed. Fast speed. Let everything just go by and let ourselves get the money that we need to build the things that our people require. Actually, 10,000, that's going to take a while. Alright, well, we can put a sign out front. No reason that can't be there. It looks like we have a bit of traffic here. But, oh well, what can you do, right? School bus parking lot. Alright, we are going to give some more buses to the school. Even if it takes all our money, we are just going to hang out here and put some more buses in. Yes, I really hope this maximum amount of bribery is going to pay off. And I wonder if it's better to have one fully developed school, or if it's better to have multiple partially developed schools in your city. That is a thing I don't know, but I do think that eventually somebody will figure it out in whatever way. Okay. Wait until you have the money. Put you there. I kind of wonder, can I build like a... What's over here? A high school. I need Department of Education. There's a university. Well, damn. Department of Education, where would you be? Probably with the Department of Transportation, I would think. It's wonderful. I don't know where these buildings are. It's not going to help me too much. Alright. Fire blaze is out of control. Oh no, someone put it out. But we are going to look at our city hall. Maybe I have to, Hold on. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, here they are. Oh. Let's put a sign for our city. Oh man, Department of Finance, Department of Safety, Department of Tourism, Department of Transportation, Department of Utilities. And we can make a helicopter. Oh man, I am very eager to develop all these things. But we will do that on the next episode. So, I want to thank everyone for watching, and I'll see you then.